Mario All Stars. Oh, Pizza Crescent sends this in. Siivagunner rip off. No, rip it, not rip off. Just rip. Sorry, it's a rip, not a rip off. Since my free trial has ended, I had to spend to send this one. This one was made by RH Man and something I don't even know how to pronounce. Mayu Yuzi. They also released Meet the Grams shortly after this. Check out their channels. We're listening to Earwax.
Maybe in this song?
Some pop? I don't think so.
Nigga, I said it. I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed. Now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad. I gotta go bad.
It's great. He just got completely, you know, fucking overshadowed. Hey.
Fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
Yeah, Meet the Grams is like, you can't really predict something like that. Yeah, you know?
Yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Your man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini train. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase.
My God.
Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga say, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it. Yeah.
Dude.
Stop playing around.
Nah.
Take this shit seriously. Niggas is a joke, I take it serious though. Yeah. Look, if Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga really shooting your gang. That's peace, brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, save it for a hip hop. Nigga, you don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop. Nigga still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck, I just lip lock with her. I get active when it's poor time. I ain't even really let my dick drop. Nigga, what the fuck, I heard Rick drop. Nigga talking something about a nose job. Nigga owes it, we got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all niggas.
Gay boy, though. Weak
shit. Able run your fucking bread. Need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I can take to the game court side. Let me get a useful rifle. I'd rather take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fat the boss is a drug down low. Poor sissy from the north side. Rock him talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my PM first. Nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rest there cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. When you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ass fringin'
can skim through it. Me and Savage had the hose dripping wet, it shows, almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting home, baby King put a spin to it.
It's so fake. Boy, and the shit kinda
wet to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags when the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body, ain't you know, Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now.
Dude. Kendrick just opened his mouth. Somebody hand him a Grammy right now.
Hey, Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone gonna hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man in the
house. This shit goes hard, dude. Niggas
do phase, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take off for real? And come get his legacy out of my house. A cease of the scissors for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two-pack of steak. And beg them to sue me and get this shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when it's beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son. Anthony set up the plans. Cold don't be charging you double for none. They shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot.
Right about that line aged bad. You went number one. Son, you gon' play at the calling you a kids, pedophile.
Be cute, unless you don't wanna be seen.
Hey.
With anyone that isn't blacker than you, we get it. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get it, you like to put gin in your juice. We get it, you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense? Cause you dig it in you. Your back is up against the curb. You dig it for dirt, you be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015. But don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darker secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change. So people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine. But you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me right. Cause nothing you say
follow me right. I get on the plane. Some good bars on here, man. It's good, it's pretty good. God damn it, man. Yeah, it's hilarious. It's not only a good song, but like, I wish I could like this song. You know what I mean? Am I crazy? Like, the frustration is real. Like, I'm so close to being able to actually like this song. But nope. Kendrick just opened his mouth and won himself a Grammy for the best ass-whooping of the year. I got my balls to my butthole, baby. Oh, my God. What did I do? I can't take a dump. Anyways. Smiley Ball. Good response track. Let's see how Kendrick responds. I feel like Kendrick has an uphill battle here, if you will.